Hold on. I'm in the middle of something. Come on. Come on. I'm doing something right now. I'm on the starting soon screen. I'm supposed to be eating these chicken nuggets in the sauce that is called a name that I don't feel comfortable saying because, wait, did you guys get 10? Thanks for all the resubs. As far as I understand it, the timer's broken. As far as I understand it, Charlie got 10 wins in Minesweeper.
Off right now.
Charlie got 10 wins in Minesweeper, right? That's how I understand
Thanks
it.
For your
Charlie party. Clutched it and got 10 in a row. Wow. Now, when I last checked in on Charlie, it was about a half an hour ago, and she was at 1. So she must have really speed ran.
We're on the way.
The remainder.
We're on the way.
She must have really speed ran the rest of it. She's so fast. Hey, let me thank some subs. Menard, thank you for the 9 months. AJ Heretic, thank you for the 7 months. Thank you so much. Whitey Corn, good. Thank you for the 8. Great to see you. Thanks for all the first time chats. Great to see all the new people here. And of course, Liz is here. And Charlie, great to see you. Durst in the Wind, thank you for your power play. 5 months, great to see you. Liz, thank you for the 3 months. Justin, thank you for the 9 months. There's a new gifted sub sound. There's a new gifted sub alert.
We're on the way.
I changed the resub to be Parker, we're on the way. But the gifted one...
We're on the way.
The gifted one is now the Spider-Man accordion. It's Spider-Man accordion. Justin, thanks for the 9 months. Thank you for the gifted sub to streamer. What is this?
He's gay.
I can't even read. There's too many subs all at once. Stop.
We're on the way.
Stop subscribing for a second.
We're on the way.
Stop! Stop subscribing. Stop.
Thanks for your
just powerful. Knock it off for a second. Knock it off. I can't even read all these.
We're on the way.
I can't read these fucking things. Okay. I can't even read this. Streamer has a tail. I have pics. I don't have a tail. I don't have any growth coming off my ass. My ass is I have a normal ass.
50 He's gay.
Obama ball. Celebrating the gay president Barack Obama.
I shouldn't have added the he's gay alert either.
He's straight.
Thank you. It's a real fucking disaster on the stream right now. It's a real fucking disaster.
We're on the way.
This is gonna wear off. I promise this is...
You have been cursed. You can feel it begin to grow and fall in your mind.
What?
Even as I speak. It is going to turn you gay.
No!
It is going to turn you completely gay.
No!
You will never appear to anyone as anything other than gay.
No, please!
You will remember always being gay.
No!
He's gay.
Okay.
He's gay.
Yeah, glad people had some stuff queued up. I'm glad people had a bunch of stuff queued up. Let's see this one. It's too long. It's like 4 seconds long. It's too long. I forgot to do the Discord announcement because I got raided, so I just started streaming before the time went down. So I'm pinging the Discord now. Okay, let me finish thanking subs. P-Bottler, thank you for the six months.
He's gay.
Thank you for the gifted sub to COVID-19. Thank you. And I condemn COVID-19. I condemn COVID-19. Apollork, thanks for the 8 months. River Chumbus, thank you for the 8 months as well. Ron Maiden at six, thank you so much. Her Silicon Soul, thank you for your power play at 9 months. Really Big Man, thank you for the 8 months. Rachel Luna, thank you for the new sub. Thank you so much. Dr. August Love, thanks for the gifted sub. Wibtoff, thank you for the 7 months. CRISPR Bird, thanks for the gifted sub to Unnatural Growth 3450.
On the way!
Anonymous Gifter gave a sub to Depressed_Kid. I'm 28 years old. And Holiday Torment, thanks for the 8 months. Thank you so much. Important pin. Let's check out what the pinned message is in my chat. Let's just check out what that is. And of course, I'm just going to scroll down in my chat until I see what this pinned message is.
He's straight.
They're useful. They're very useful sound alerts. They're extraordinarily useful sound alerts. I'll admit that much. They're extraordinarily useful. Thank you for the gifted sub to Accordion Spider, the gifted sub to Leukemia. I condemn Leukemia. Leukemia, Leukemia, if you have Leukemia in the chat, be gone. No, not, you don't not be gone, but the Leukemia be gone. Not you. If you, I condemn Leukemia. All Leukemia in the chat, be gone. I condemn you. I'm talking to the Leukemia, I'm not talking to any individual person. I'm not talking to like a person. I'm talking to like the idea.
He's gay.
All right. Demeter Online, thank you for the 9 months as well. Guys, I have my chicken nuggets here and I didn't have a chance to eat this. And now I got 10 chicken nuggets. I can't eat while people are watching me, so I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do now. Eat your Reddit meal?
Jesus Christ, that's the biggest beetle I've ever seen. But no,
hey, Scotty, thank you
right.
for the 450. Now, Scotty, I think that you were probably looking for one of these. Let's see if I can get this up, because these are still
pussy.
All right.
We're on the way.
These are still not fixed. So let's just pick one at random.
Oh, that is very interesting mechanics, that video. Philips, very, very interesting mechanics.
Yes.
Hiffy
YVC. Hiffy YVC. Iconic
He's gay.
Iconic Bear, thanks for the 7 months. Thank you so much. Do you guys think I can put something on while I like eat a couple of chicken nuggets? Like, and we can watch it together, but I can like secretly be eating chicken nuggets while we're watching it? Like, okay. Who cares? Well, just don't watch me eat, all right? This is Mozart 2x speed Bible Chinese. Right ear the Bible Chinese, left ear Mozart 2x speed.
创世纪第一章 起初神创造天地
This stream is a fucking nightmare. It really is. Hey, Silicon Soul, thank you for the 601. Why is this silent? No bit alerts are broken today. They're just broken, okay? Everything is so fucked up. Everything is so fucked up. I apologize. Blissful Blue Frog.
We're on the way.
Thank you for the 3 months. Why isn't the timer counting down? I think the website is down. I think the website went down today. And so I wanted to have a timer until we do Club Random. But the website that ah! Rally. Hey,
we're
Kelly, thank you so much for the four gifteds. Thank you so fucking much. Frank and Jura, thanks for the 5 months. Also, we're almost at 200 of 500. And I really want to hit that. I have one guest who is already has already said that they, I'm not going to tell you one way or the other who it is. But I think it's a guest that if we unlock this, I'll announce them. And no, they're, well, they could be non-binary. I'm not indicating to you. I'm not giving you any clues.
On the way.
But it would be somebody I'm very excited to announce if we unlock it. Gorgol, thank you for the 7 months. Anyway, I gotta eat some chicken nuggets.
地是空虚混沌，渊面黑暗。
神的灵运行在水面上。神说，它有光，就有了光。It's not non-binary Germa. I know it's not non. I'll spoil that.
看光是好的，就把光暗分开了。And
it's not regular Germa either.
称暗为夜，有晚上，有早晨，这是头一日。
He's straight.
Listen, I'm gonna have to. Can you chew into the mic more, please? Oh, I have fucking misophonia. You can't chew in my ear. I have misophonia. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. You don't know anything about me. This is maybe the worst the stream has ever started. Can I just say? This is the worst streamer. This is the worst the streamer has ever been. It's definitely not even close. What's the worst start to a stream I've ever done then? Do you even know? Do you even have any idea? What is this? I really want to hit that. Okay. Why don't clip? Just. Nobody's allowed to perceive me for the next fucking 48 hours, all right? You can put on the stream, you gotta close your eyes, and you gotta click the mute button, all right? Especially in the last hour. Especially because the last hour of the stream today is gonna be,
He's gay.
It's gonna be a punishment that has been long, long coming. A couple of weeks ago, me and Tom Walker, another streamer, failed the Timer Tots challenge number 2. And because of that, we have to, as punishment, do an hour of the Club Random stream, which is me and Tom just doing the Club Random format where we are just going to, like, we're just going to adopt those roles and it's going to be really bad. I don't want to do it. Me and Tom have both promised to never have a punishment like that ever again on another stream ever again because of how much we don't want to do this. Oh, wait, you're not watching it? We're doing it. Did you guys not understand that? We have to do Club Random. Not watch it. No? Okay, well, that's what it's gonna be. It's gonna be me and Tom doing Club Random. Like, read out the script? That would be better. Honestly, that would even that would be better than what we're doing. So, what if it's really funny? What a fun
trying
one.
To wash my dirty dick using my dishwasher, closing it inside the door, filling it with water. The water is boiling hot, really hurts my penis. Now it looks like melted wax, and it didn't really clean it.
He's gay.
Let's just go ahead and pin that comment, and let me just
Think about this. Let me just think about this. Just wondering.
Could have had a nugget during that sulk. I don't know how to. Can we? You know, I.
On the way.
El Waldorf, thanks for the 9 months. Happy birthday. Could you make the camera angle go any higher? Yes. Don't say that, because then I'm gonna think it's really funny if the camera angle's way too high. Like for the whole stream. I'm gonna think it's way too high. Much higher. It's the wrong source. Pussy. All right. Guys, very excited to get into the stream today. We got a couple of really fun stuff to get into today. We have some cool, like, fun videos to watch. And I thought maybe if we have some extra time in the stream, let me just fix this for a second. If we have some extra time in the stream, then maybe we can do some Rhythm Heaven as well. Because we haven't finished Rhythm Heaven, and I really want to finish it on stream. And at 8, which is in about just under 2 hours, we're going to be doing Club Random with Tom Walker. My lips are looking a little pale. Yeah, it's the same joke. it's even worse on this one. Make your banana. Make your banana pancakes, pretend that it's the weekend. Are we done with this joke yet? Are we done with this joke? Can we do a normal stream now? The stream has been so fucked up for no reason. For 20 minutes. It's been so fucked up. You are the reason. I refuse to take responsibility for my actions. I refuse to take responsibility for my actions. Maybe it's cheating. I feel like I need this energy reset and I need to get off to a good start. So we're gonna be watching Meatball. We're going to be watching a Meatball video about Meatball the dog.
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
Let's make sure that we have enough volume so we can hear Meatball's owner.
They all had baths and they were good, so I'm going to give them each a pepperoni. Easy, easy, easy. Good boy. Good baby. Good girl.
Hey, thanks for the gifted sub to Stinky Bus Lips. And of course, to the gifted sub to I'm blowing my load. Thank you.
Where are you at, meathead? Merlin.
He's got
you want his meatball? Easy, easy, easy. Good boy.
So this dog is called Meatball. He's got another dog called Merly, and he's got a tiny dog named Peanut.
You want one too? Easy. Good girl. You two are absolutely ridiculous.
Usually I want to be the guy in this situation so I can hang out with Meatball, but in this situation I want to be the guy being fed pepperonis.
Where's your brother at? Where's Merlin? Like,
I would love to be fed pepperonis by a southern man.
Where's Merlin? Look at your beautiful face. Yeah, and you, I just gave you a bath and you have something in your eyes already. Come on, man.
He does have He does have an eye boogie.
Come on, buddy.
Look at Merly. Merly's just hanging out in the distance.
You want a pepperoni? All right.
Hey, thanks for the gifted sub to... I'm not reading that.
Laziest dogs. Oh, wait a minute. Here he comes. Easy.
Everyone needs... This is an official... This is an official message to Chet. Calm down. All right? Stick your head in the freezer. Stick your head in the freezer for like 3 minutes. All right?
He's straight.
I know. We're making it into a joke. Pussy. Stick your... 3 minutes is too long? You need 3 minutes. Okay? Okay, for example, Rally V gave a sub to Meaty Flaps. Bad gifted sub. Okay? Crisper Bird gave a sub to Normal Man 7. Good. Didn't scare me. Didn't scare me this time. Didn't get to me this time. Ron Maiden, thanks for the gifted sub to Show Hole King. And of course, for the gifted sub from Iconic Bear to
We will have to sleep with Grandma when she comes.
The happy good time. I think it's, this is what happens. People smell blood in the water. They can fucking smell it. They know when I'm actually getting pissed off. And they know how to fucking tweak my nips. Thanks for the gifted sub to Rancid Hog. The sub video is really funny. The sub video is really funny. Enable chat protocol. Where's the... Yeah. Yeah. You know what? Let's use this one. Let's use this one. Okay? I forgot I had this one, but let's... Yeah, this is the chat protocol right now. This is the new chat protocol. Thanks for the gifted sub from Paisley Fontaine. Thank you. What does that even mean? It means talk about the Shamrock Shake or shut up! You either talk about the Shamrock Shake or you keep it to your damn self. And even Swoopin' and Hoopin' says, I'm going to be honest, I don't like the Shamrock Shake. That's fine. That's totally okay.
Easy. Really? See if you can catch one. Can you catch it?
He didn't even try to catch it. He didn't even try to catch it. Yeah. All right. Thank you. Thank you for... Thank you for the gifted sub to Ogre Load. Thank you for the gifted sub to Shamrock Shake It, Shake That Ass. And of course, the gifted 1 month tier one sub to I Am the Joker from Germany. I'm wondering if that's somebody's real username that they just use on a daily basis. Be pretty good. Okay, let's get to some more videos, okay? And just make things a little bit normal, all right? This first video is called Spider-Man Playing Accordion HD. Pretty cool video. Pretty cool video. All right, here's a tweet that was submitted.
I remember we were tweeting.
From Dusk Till Dawn.
I remember we were doing an MTV interview, and they were like, you know, why did you think about George? And Quentin was like, well, you know, man, it was like, I was watching ER, man, and I look over and I'm thinking, you know, fuck, man, like that guy, and I could be like,
I just got three
zombie
things to say. God bless our troops. God bless America. And gentlemen, start your engine!
Zombie, thank you so much for the three gifteds. Thank you. Taro says, my wife just left and said, we've been seeing that over and over again. about the Spider-Man accordion? Is that what she was referring? I mean, it, you know, it's hard to argue with. She didn't like the bit? Bro. I need a stream that's less annoying. I really like... And people aren't going to believe me when I say this. People really don't believe that I... People really don't believe me, okay?
He's gay.
I'm going to turn the stream off soon. It's about to be over. It's about to be done. And I mean permanent, okay? I mean fucking thermite on the hard drive shit. Tom had the courage to get rid of sound alerts. I added more! I added more to it! Okay. Thanks for the gifted sub to What's Wrong, Haha. Thank you.
ER, man. And I look over and I'm thinking, you know, fuck.
He does a really good Quentin Tarantino, by the way. He does a really good Quentin Tarantino. And I look over and I'm like, fuck. Okay, so Buster Keaton. He's one of the number one Buster Keaton because what he would do is he would make you forget that you were even watching a silent movie. Like, seriously, you couldn't even remember that you're watching a silent movie. You're like, oh, I didn't even know.
Fuck, man.
It's my most annoying and maybe best impression. And I could do it for half an hour. And I had considered doing Quentin Tarantino as who I was on Club Random. Right? Like, I had considered it.
I could be like brothers, you know? And I'm sitting there like going, what?
George was like on the cover of Us magazine or something. And Robert's like, hey, we should cast this guy. He looks like Quentin. All right, and I just had it in my mind.
He looks like, yeah, so Quentin Tarantino looks like George Clooney if he, like, was having an allergic reaction. Sorry, that's mean. But like if he had a bunch of histamines, you know. The Mario 64 face stretching thing. Yeah, on the menu. Possibly. Thank you. Looks like me if I ate a shamrock shake. Scrawlston. I hate to do this. Can somebody delete Scrawlston's message? We're not talking about the Shamrock Shake right now. We're just, like, we're not talking. Follow the rules, okay? And I won't have to, like, ban you, right? If you just, the rules are right there. They're so obvious.
I want to start my wonderful warm Greek garden olives, and these are super...
Warm olives. Is that what the recipe is? This is Sandra Lee, who has historically made some really gross stuff.
Simple to make. All I'm going to do is turn my burner on low, and you need about a cup of olive oil.
And that's more than a cup. That's a lot of olive oil.
Then a couple things. First of all, 4 good-sized garlic cloves.
She's hammered, dude. she's hammered. Look at how she's pouring out these cloves. She is hammered.
First of all, 4 good.
Look, she can't. She's
size garlic cloves.
She's. Oh God.
And I want to open these up just.
Sandra. Oh, Sandra. Please don't pick up the knife.
Little bit so that all that flavor comes out of that.
Dude, I don't like her having the Santoku knife.
Garlic.
I'm not happy with her having the same token.
Into my olive oil. And remember, low, low, low. All you're doing is you're heating.
Let women be hammered for their TV shows. Is it girl bossing to be hammered for your TV show? I didn't know. I'm trying to learn. I would like to be an ally, but, you know, I find, you know, I have a lot to learn. Yes, 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 it is. Yes, absolutely, yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Heating up these olives. Now I also want to add just a couple slices of lemon rind.
Okay.
Just like this. This is going to give nice fresh
flavor. Are you telling me you're doing this shit sober?
Now for the olives.
Okay.
I've got two kinds of olives. I've got green
olives. I need to say this.
And you're going to want to strain these.
It's just going to be fucking like olive. It's going to be like hot olives. That's the whole recipe for sure. The idea of streaming while drunk or high or whatever is the most terrifying. Hot oily olives. That's true. It's the most terrifying idea I can think of. Right? I am already on the razor's fucking edge on this stream. I need all my faculties. Also, you know what's insane? People think like when you're high, you become funny, right? Or when you're drunk, you like get funnier. You become more annoying, which sometimes makes you funnier. However, I am already exactly at the line, my personality, exactly at the line between annoying and okay. Right? The smallest inflection would cause me to flip over that line. I can't handle that. That inflection is not something that anyone wants to see. A lot of successful streamers are extremely annoying. That's true. Maybe I do need to be more annoying. However, I think we have seen on today's stream that maybe it's annoying enough. It's annoying enough.
And then Kalamata olives. Now the Greeks like.
Did you delete your Twitter? Yes. Follow me on Blue Sky if you're interested. I don't post there either.
To eat their olives with.
But I'm done. I'm over it. I can't do it anymore. It's like making me a bad guy. I don't want to hear it.
With the pits in them, so I've bought olives with pits in them. Just strain these, and you know what else you want to do? You want to pat these
dry.
It's
just ruining
because
me.
Remember, you're putting them in warm oil, and you don't want that to splatter all over the kitchen.
So pop these the other thing about leaving Twitter, now I have no social media, which is weird. I'm on Discord. I guess that's social media.
Two stems of fresh oregano.
You know.
And pick the leaves off.
That's probably bad for a streamer to have no social media, but I just can't do it. Is this not social media? Eh.
Want the stems in there.
All
right. Now to this, and it's starting just. Slow. All those olives and garlic, it's going to be so delicious. It's also a beautiful dish. Now I'm just going to stir these up.
Oh my God.
Let these sit here and put a little bit of pepper over the top.
Bro.
You don't need salt because these are already nice and salty.
Looks good.
Okay, now while those heat up.
Look at her not stirring this. Look at her not stirring this.
And salty. Okay, now while those heat up,
she didn't stir it at all. I'm gonna get my dick out. She just touched it with the fucking spoon.
Because these are already nice and salty.
Oh.
Okay.
There's a scene in Deep Space Nine, in Star Trek Deep Space Nine, that I am obsessed with. If somebody can find the clip. And it is Sisko having prepared a meal for guests, or maybe just for Jake. And he's tossing a salad. He's like mixing a salad, but he clearly can't mess with the prop that much because it's take like four. And he takes like salad tongs and he flips one leaf over. Oh, Minty, of course, Minty already has it.
Now, Constable. The secret of a good souffle is consistency. You have to be careful not to
whip it. Is this it?
I see.
I hope I'm in a.
This is not the one I'm thinking of.
Just because I don't need food, Commander, doesn't mean I'm not interested in its preparation. I'm fascinated by the.
Now, it is funny to watch him whisk nothing. That is funny.
May I?
It is funny to watch him whisk nothing. But I'm thinking there's a scene where he has a salad and he takes salad tongs and he takes like one cherry tomato and moves it like left and right in the bowl and then sets the salad tongs down. He does nothing. It is like the fakest salad mixing I've ever seen in my life. I'll try to find it for the next stream. Tong Don, whatever. This is Hulk Hogan on stories from growing up. This is kind of a longer video, but maybe it's good. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. I got really scared we were going to see Hulk Hogan's dick. I was really scared we were going to see Hulk Hogan's dick. But we didn't see his dick. Thighs on my... American, fight for what's right.
Greetings, all you stark-raving Hulkamaniacs. The 24-inch pythons are on the prowl. With you behind me, I'm part of the strongest force in the universe.
Okay, is it weird to say, I think I could kick Hulk Hogan's ass? I'm weak, right? I'm not like a strong guy, but it's like, when I look at Hulk Hogan, he doesn't like, I'm not saying current, I'm saying like, I've never seen Hulk Hogan and been like, scared of him, you know? He looks like,
I don't.
Jakey, is this him mixing the salad?
I've prepared the attendant's dinner. Show me.
No, this is not it. You're thinking of something else. You're thinking of something else.
I don't care if it's the earthquake. I don't care if it's
Dino Bravo.
We
will find it eventually.
I don't care if it's even Mr. Perfect. Hulkamania rules.
I'll find it. I will find it.
Growing up, man. I'd do anything for attention.
Is this him? He's eating hot dogs. He's stuffing French fries into his mouth. I think you could beat this guy up. This guy would kick my ass, okay? This guy could absolutely beat my ass.
I say he breached the record. No way, Jose.
A whole grocery cart in 5 minutes. He's gonna make it.
He's spilling a lot. He's spilling a lot.
I've never seen a kid explode before. That's neat, Pete.
I don't know. Seems like a really long sequence to put in your Hulk Hogan video. Let's skip ahead 10 seconds.
10 seconds. 9, 8.
Still happening. It was still, there was 10 seconds of nothing happening.
We're on the way.
Uncle Bus, thanks for the 8 months. And Leesus, thank you for the 6. Thank you so much.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I felt like Apollo 11, man. First on the moon.
Holy solid new world record.
Jesus Christ. Oh, gross. You just watch this guy eat a grocery cart. And he burps. Oh, what the fuck? Listen, we gotta move on from the Hulk Hogan video. It's not paying any dividends at all. This we already watched. What else do we have? We have another classic Dahir because last time watching the Dahir in shot was so good, but this is a classic one that we've watched before. Like a long time ago. And I kind of wanted to watch it again, but maybe it's cheat. Maybe it's cheating, right? To just watch the hits, just play the hits. I don't know. Do you really think you could beat up Hulk Hogan? In the ring? No. if it was like meet me in a flowery meadow and come unarmed, I would kill him. I think he would be dead. I think he would easily be dead. Okay, here's the Dahir. Let's watch this one, because I really love this one. Do what unarmed?
He's gay.
This is your I could eat 50 eggs. Could I can't eat 50 eggs. I could kill Hulk Hogan. Right? Like, I could kill Hulk Hogan. I think so.
We're on the way.
Hey, Linguini, thank you for the 13 months. You're like a caveman compared to me when it comes to beating up Hulk Hogan. What if you had to time travel to 1980 to kill Hulk Hogan? I could, well, I have technology then. I have the benefit of technology and knowledge, right? I have iPhone. I have Nintendo Switch. I have... Did they have electromagnets in 1980? And don't make fun of me. Did they have, like, enormous electromagnets in 1980? If I brought back a huge electromagnet, would he know what it was? Okay, most people said yes. It might still be a good plan, right?
Oh, God.
I sneezed on the turtle. I sneezed on Tobin Turtle. Aw. He's okay. He's not wet. I don't think it got on him. I sneezed on Tobin Turtle. I didn't know he was there. So the fruit truck becomes... You thought initially at the beginning of the video that it was a fruit truck. And now it's revealed it's actually full of helicopter blades. It's got like a shitload of helicopter blades in it. That's so many jets. Well, this is like the military base in the middle of a GMod world. Putting all 1,000 of my F-22s on the runway at once, and putting guys in every single one of them all at once. And they're all on. They're all on and just burning fuel. Did his thumb clip through the cockpit glass? No, but it looks like the top of his head did. Looks like the top of his helmet is definitely outside of the glass. Earlier? Let's see. Thumbs up. Wait for the thumbs up. It totally went outside of the cockpit. You couldn't have tweaked it a little bit. This thing better hurry. It's almost... They've almost launched all 100,000 of their jets from the nearby military airport that has no surveillance at all in the brushlands. The nearby grape vineyard has no surveillance at all. Yeah, this part you got to do by hand. You have to do this part by hand. This, you can't automate this. You have to do this by hand. this, the helicopter blades will assemble themselves. This, you just run up and do it. You couldn't have driven around with these already hooked up. Pretty good. Yeah, just point those anywhere. That's good. Just check this out while you're standing in front of it, too. Just just keep doing a figure X. SR-71s, that's right. A type of plane that has not existed in 50 years. That Elon Musk is obsessed with. That's good. They're B-2s. I don't know fucking anything. You shouldn't know about that. How am I supposed to know about every kind of bomber? I don't know anything. Yep. Nothing weird about that to me. So, it looks like this thing's got a hell of a range on it, too. It looks like he's got a pretty good range on the Gatling there. He's got a pretty good shot. Anti-air stuff doesn't matter at all. There we go. This is from one gun. This is from one gun that is it is hovering about 15 feet off the ground. Here come the intercontinental ballistic missiles. Oh, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. They didn't get him out fast enough. They should have shot him different. They should have shot him different. I'm sorry. A lot of ammunition in the helicopter as well. An awful lot of ammunition in the helicopter. Video half over? Yeah, I might direct your attention to the runtime of the video. What percentage of this video do you think is just all these blowing up? Well, we can't see the runtime. You can see how long it's been and how long we have left to go. The runtime is about 12 minutes long. And the percentage of it that is this is truly remarkable. It's truly, truly remarkable. If the fruit truck pulls up, you're fucked. You're so fucked if the fruit truck pulls up. Okay, well, it's a good point. How would a fruit truck help out with an aircraft carrier, right? How could they possibly? Oh, well, you can't use the fruit truck, of course. You have to use the time freshness delivery of fresh water truck. You have to use the truck that's time freshness delivery of fresh water. It's a different truck. It's a different truck. And you actually use four fruit trucks. Use four fruit trucks this time. What's better than one fruit truck? Four fruit trucks and one water truck. Did that man get crushed? Wait, was there a man that got crushed underneath the fold-out? No. It kind of looked like it. But no. And again, just assembling a helicopter piece by piece. This one's a little bit bigger, though. Mechanically identical otherwise. It's full of bullets. This appears to all be fuel tanks. I don't... My favorite part of this is how insanely it's just a war crime. Well, let's be reasonable, all right? Is it really a war crime to hide a helicopter that kills 5,000 people out of nowhere in a surprise attack? Does that sound like a war crime to you? Killing 5,000 people in a surprise attack? Hmm? I don't know. I don't know. Okay. So how is this thing going to get out to this thing at sea? Looks like it's just going to start shooting. Fuck, we shouldn't have pulled up the aircraft carrier 30 feet from the shoreline. We shouldn't have pulled it up right next to the beach. If you get your aircraft carrier into the Great Lakes region, you're fucked. It can also do this. This is also its, yeah, it just does this. Not how missiles work. This is not how missiles work. You don't just push them. This just seemed like insult to injury. You killed everyone on the ship. You killed everybody on the ship. Seems pretty effective. The ship is currently sinking. Yeah. It has a lot of... Yeah. Just incredible. The fucking wide shot. The fucking wide shot is insane. It's so stupid. Oh. Yeah, the gun is more powerful than the rockets. The gun is stronger. Why wouldn't you just use the gun? It's really incredible. Just came back from the kitchen. What happened to the fruit truck? Oh, my sweet summer child. Oh. Oh, my sweet summer child. You didn't know. Okay. Oh, who's gonna tell him? Who's gonna tell him? I'm joking. I'm kidding. Hold on. This is putting Dad into a balloon.
Hey guys, come with me as I shove my fat right.
I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm sorry, I shouldn't say that. I got really annoyed. I got so there was a visceral internal reaction that I had to hearing what he sounded like, and it was I just spoke out of turn, and I'm sorry I said that.
He's gay.
But I just got really annoyed. So I'm sorry I said that.
Hey guys, come with me as I shove my father into a balloon.
And he's Irish. I didn't even know. I didn't even know he was Irish. There's just something about the tone of his voice.
You have 10 minutes now, Kenny. Oh!
Sorry about the loud.
Now we have it. Quick dog. Quick up. Go.
Pause too. I know I paused too fast, but I had to apologize for what I said.
Get in there. Step one, complete. Squeeze it out. Put it in there. Easy, don't squeeze my stomach. Slap my stomach tight. By having it.
You shouldn't be picking your dad up. There's something really perverse about that. You shouldn't. you shouldn't be picking your dad up. You shouldn't be like grabbing your dad's tummy and lifting up your dad. That's, I don't know about that.
My tummy, that's your nickname for it. Before I do anything, catch the side of your dad, you.
When you're greased up and naked, it's way easier to do this.
Put it up more, the back of it.
I've heard. I don't know for sure.
Yeah, even.
People tell me.
Over your ass. Yeah. Hold on a sec. What you doing now? Easy.
It's taken him a while to get in here. Why are you doing this? What do you get out of this? It's for the video?
So when I put it out, I put my hand down.
The video's not that good. DBJ in a full latex suit would be really funny. And Dark Web, I'm choosing to take that on face value. I do actually think it would be really funny to have me in a full latex, like, gimp suit, but just, like, my mouth and mustache are exposed. I think that that would be... I think that would look funny. Of course, I as far as I understand, it would be very expensive. Maybe I just assume. It could be like $20.
Marianne!
Try not to gimp suit laugh stream. So if I laugh once, I have to put on a gimp suit for the rest of the stream? That's not... What would... I feel like that would happen really fast.
1, 2, 3, go in! Go in there! Off our course. Hey, who's pulling out? You didn't pull it out, you know?
I was thinking maybe I would do another...
Get the leaf blower!
Is this elder abuse? No, I think he's getting into it. Honestly. Yeah, I think he's liking it. Once you're in there, it looks pretty fun. Once you're in there, it seems nice. It's nice. All right, now I want to do it. Now I want to do that. He's pissing and shitting in there. And until it, listen, if it doesn't pop, what's the big problem with that? I don't think there's any problem with that at all, unless it pops, right? Unless it pops. What is this? This better be good.
Happy.
We already watched that. Also, all submissions go in the Discord. I have a bad habit of clicking on links in chat, but if you have a submission, put it in the Discord. I have to like look at these things before I screen them. I've gotten burned before. This is 1998 Weatherworks 20-inch box fan. And I know I said I screened these. I haven't watched a single second of this.
There's Bubba the Fan Man here. Here we have a 1998 Weatherworks 20-inch box fan with the original box.
This is going to be so boring.
This is purchased at Goodwill for...
This is going to be so boring. Why did I put this on the docket? This is the most boring thing I've ever seen in my life. It's the boringest thing I've ever seen in my whole life. I've never seen something more boring. The blade material has gotten so thin. Okay, don't give me real opinions about, like, box quality over the years. I don't need to hear, like, real opinions on box quality. So... There's a guy that I wanted to check back in on. He had Friday Crazy Night. We watched that on the last stream. Or wait, we watched that on Monday's stream. And apparently, he's a crazy person. He's got a bunch of crazy person stuff. So he's got a bunch of, like, tiny videos of him singing.
Yes, I'm lying.
He's a little, okay, maybe he's a little cool. Maybe he's a little cool. This is called Toot Rocket in the Car. Toot Rocket in the Car.
I'll say goodbye to Mimi and to Dada too. Cause I'm going up so high where the sky is blue. I'm a toot rocket. Got a song in my heart and a dream in my pocket.
Is this a real song? Is this a real song? There's no way.
Toot rocket. Got the key to the sky, and I'm gonna unlock it. Oh yeah.
Well, oh I'm yeah.
Toot toot rocket. Yes, I am. Uh-huh.
Okay, it's his original song. It's his original song. It's his own original song. Hold on. I need to make a quick note. I don't have any paper. I'll write it in this. Hold on. I need to make a note for something. Okay. I'm a toot rocket. Write it under your free use tattoo. That doesn't make any sense. Because that's on the bottom of my foot. How do you go under? That's the lowest part of my body. Under? That doesn't... Anything would go up from... So I don't know what... I don't know what that is. Okay. Well, I like that guy a lot. I like that guy a lot. Oh God, this guy. Do you guys want to watch a Joe is Hungry? That's the only thing that I want to watch, and otherwise I want to play Rhythm Heaven for the next hour. Okay. No, 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 hell no, hell no, 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 yes, no, yes, no, no. Okay. Why do I even ask? Club Random? I gotta wait until Tom wakes up. We're gonna do that for the last hour of the stream. And also, like, I don't think I can... I think I have to do it at the end of the stream. Because if I look at chat or think about what I'm doing during Club Random at all, I think my heart's gonna stop. So yeah. Okay. Hold on, let me check something. I just got a message. Okay, I was just checking a message, that's all. Okay. Well, let's get a gauge in the chat. Press 1 for Joe is Hungry and press 2 for Rhythm Heaven Fever. Man, it's kind of split. It's a little bit split, but I'm seeing more ones than twos. I think I am seeing more ones than twos. Just do one Joe. I can do one Joe. Okay. What's a good... This one seems good. Really haunting start to a video. Really haunting way to start your food review is with this music and this image. Isn't that like the scariest thing you've ever seen in your life? That's haunting. That's really... That's like indie spaceship game music. Your coworker Joe is hungry? In a way, he's my coworker. In a sense, he is my coworker, for sure. In a sense. He's obsessed with his damn Diet Coke.
He's straight.
Hello again, my...
Sorry. Sorry. I think the he's gay and he's straight stuff was, I think those were perfect additions. I think those are great additions. Those are really good additions, I think.
My name is Joe, and you're at the Joe's Hungry Channel, where we take...
Because, here's the other thing. They can't be weaponized against me in a meaningful way, because neither of them is insulting. Well, he's straight could be... Maybe, but like... It couldn't... You always get offended when you get called. Whenever anybody says anything in the chat, except for LMAO, I get offended. I need to make sure that that's clear. Some people have it twisted. Every chat message...
Thanks for your power play.
...causes me psychological damage. It is like a pig pen dirt cloud of psychological harm that it does damage over time, right? Now, each one does one
Pussy.
Damage, and I have a lot of HP, but each one does one damage, right? But other than LMAO or LOL or whatever, Mangoes, thanks for the tier two. Thank you so much. Thanks for your power play. 8 months. Great to see you.
A single slice of bacon, break it in half, call it two, right here within the city limits of Fairmount, Georgia. Zoe and Nick, good on you for tying the knot. Shout out to Jackson, Andrew, Toddy and Julian, Mason, Donald, Robert, Bianna, and Gary, Randy, Caleb, Kevin, Joshua, and Norma, and Jennifer, you know who you are.
Weird. Really weird. Really strange. Really just, I don't know. It's a food review. I don't know.
Happy birthday to each and every one of you. Thanks.
Jesus Christ. I don't even do that shit. I don't do this. And I'm doing a live format where I'm talking directly to you people. And I don't do, I don't tell everybody happy birthday and congrats on your wedding and everything. You should. People already think they're roommates with me, right? People already show up and act like I'm the roommate who hasn't done the dishes. And that's where all of their, like, negative... They funnel, like, the dishes are dirty energy at me. I already have to deal with that. I don't need to get closer to Chet. And I apologize. I feel very close to my community. I don't need to get any closer. That's what
I
believe.
That took time to fill out the food poll yesterday because you're sending me back to Wendy's to check out their limited time offer, the new breakfast burrito, which is thrown together with two eggs and seasoned potatoes.
Looks like an Ignatius Thornycroft is maybe talking about in a Middle Eastern nation. I'm wondering, but that wouldn't make the rest of the sentence make any sense. So I'm wondering what they meant. Okay, wait, what is this the DS9 salad? Is this the one I was looking for? Yes, this is the one. This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. Oh, I love this so much. Okay, it's such a specific moment. Okay, it's such a specific moment. But look at the business that they give Cisco's actor to do. At the beginning of this scene. Throwing in the least amount of tomatoes I've ever seen. Like, truly, no. Is that carrot? It's a carrot? But it's like, listen, it's like two tiny cubes of carrot. Look how he mixes it. He ain't mixing that shit. He's not he ain't mixing that shit at all. Lightly tossed? He's not. Look, there's so much stuff at the bottom of the bowl that needs to be tossed. And he's not moving it at all. Okay, he's actually putting some pepper on it. Yeah. All right. That's good. That's good. Bother the salad. That's really, really good. I've really... Thank you for finding that. It makes me happy.
And according to Wendy's own press release, 6 slices of applewood bacon. I have the links for that in the description below. And Wendy's, do you remember the Baconator? I only counted 2 slices of bacon.
Sorry. This is really funny. Let me get me out of the way because of this, because this is really funny. Hold on. Turn this off.
And Wendy's, do you remember the Baconator? I only counted 2 slices of bacon torn in half to make 4 strips. Clearly, in your description, it says 6 slices of bacon. So, Wendy's, shame on you. I'm on to you. This clearly tells us what you think of the customers coming through the drive-thru.
Okay, if he did that 2 more times, first off, what a... Like, the most childish behavior.
He's gay.
Okay, maybe I need to remove the sound alerts, actually. But it's so childish and funny to point to your own clip of you saying there wasn't enough bacon on my cheeseburger when I went to the cheeseburger store. But, additionally, it would be an all-timer bit if he pointed to that. And in the clip he pointed to, while he had the burger, he said, just like last time I got this burger, and he pointed up to a third clip. And in the third clip, he started complaining about the bacon. And in that clip, the third guy went, this is just like when I got the chicken nuggets, and he pointed at a fourth clip. It just got smaller and smaller. That would be an all-timer bit. But he doesn't... It is pre-taped call-in show. Every joke I like is pre-taped call-in show. Unfortunately, all roads lead to that bit.
And hopefully
in my
you
world.
Have mended your ways and not engaged in any more bacon chicanery. 2 slices of American cheese, Swiss cheese sauce on a warm flour tortilla, plus 2 packets of Cholula sauce for those of you who like it hot. Each single order will load a significant 700 calories to your already overloaded diet. I have the stats on the screen and in the description below, provided they actually include all the ingredients, like bacon. I mean, all of it.
Sorry, it's too funny. The slow Joe is so funny. And he's got his own ass on the TV behind him. He's got his own reviews on the TV behind him. So weird.
Take your remaining $4.49. Make it a medium combo for $7.48 before taxes in Georgia. Without the serving lengths, which Wendy's has to have to calculate their new... nutritional information, we'll have to wait till later in the video when we do the Joe's Hungry weight test and calculate the actual real out the door fast food price per ounce. So let's see if Wendy's has mended their ways and rolled the drive through at Wendy's in Cartersville, Georgia. 3 breakfast burritos, one with bacon in them.
You are hurry up.
Yes, ma'am. That's all.
Okay, yes.
Thank you, ma'am. What I got?
Hold on. I gotta. We need a little bit more.
What I gotta sit in that penalty box over there? Thank you. Here we are again. 10 minutes and counting. Maybe they're gonna cook some fresh bacon.
Sorry.
Who knows?
Sorry. Okay. He's got 5 cameras in his car. Dude, he's got so many more than 5 cameras. You have no fucking clue. He sets himself up in an insane way. He's got at least 4 inside the car. He's got 1 like right up front. He's got the road mic like on his chest. Bro, he's so annoying. He's so annoying. Oh, he's so annoying. Hold on. Sorry, I need to make sure I check Discord because Tom is going to be on the stream in 45 minutes for Club Random when we do that, and I'm so sorry that we're doing that. I tuned into Hassan's stream for like 5 minutes last week, and his chat all loved Joe is Hungry. They watch Joe is Hungry? It's really like I feel like Twitch is this weird like ecosystem where you can follow the food chain. He's not mainstream, okay? But like you can follow the food chain of like stuff starts in a random spot and then some streamers pick it up and then other bigger ones pick it up and then bigger ones pick it up. Like it's crazy. You trying to get Hassan viewers? They should listen. I think that Hassan is overall a net positive on the website. Okay? But I think Hassan viewers need a badge that they can't take off. Next, and that's all I'm saying. Just a badge. Maybe I always see his face. Just so I know. I'm not gonna do anything, right? I'm just saying like just something like a scarlet H. A scarlet H perhaps. And just so I can watch out. That's all. I blocked a lot of Hassan people in the ENS chat recently. What? ENS isn't the right... Everything Now Show isn't the right place to start talking about politics and leftism? Is that not the right place to be doing that during a comedy improv show? Okay, this next video is called Canned
All right,
Wendy's
YouTube
Chili.
Viewers, I have never tried the Wendy's Chili in a can. And I probably won't ever because I have a strong rule against canned chili. Why would I get Wendy's canned chili when I just go to the store and buy it? Or the restaurant and buy it. So I'd say a hard no to this, but it is a decent price if you're into canned chili. This is Kai Ramsey for YouTube Chili's.
That's pretty cool. Hey, Mr. Bovis, thanks for the conversion. I don't know if it pops up because a conversion.
Obama Bob,
oh, there it is.
Celebrating the gay president Barack Obama.
Mr. Bovis, thank you so much for the conversion. Appreciate the hell out of you. Thank you. That's a cool new video. Guys, I think we have about 40 minutes, and what I would really like to do is play Rhythm Heaven for 40 minutes. Is that something that we would all have fun doing?
We're on the way!
Is that something that we would all have fun doing? Because the game is really fun.
$6 billion in taxpayer money this month to help AIDS fight AIDS.
I don't know why OBS hard crashed. OBS hard crashed for some reason, which I don't know I've ever seen happen before. That doesn't jumble anymore. Sorry, I turned off a lot of the alerts for Rules Room, and I forgot to fix some of them. And so some of the bit alerts are also fucked up. Let's see. Does this work this time, please? It should. The stream isn't crashing? Okay, good. Well, Ignoble Chomper, thank you for the 5 gifteds. Hey, maybe I should crash the stream more often. Maybe I need to crash the stream more often.
He's straight.
Almost F. It's lagging? I wonder what could be causing that. Because I'm seeing some lag on my side too. Okay. Refresh, gang. Countdown timer is wrong. My computer in general is acting funny. But Hold on. It's chugging? Yeah, it is. It is, and I'm not entirely sure why. Could be the emulator spinning up. We haven't had that issue before. We haven't had that issue before. Let me see. And I don't seem to have any weird computer issues right now. Let me see if doing the thing that always fixes it. Let me see if that fixes it, just doing the thing that always fixes it, which is closing Chrome. Let's see. Did that fix it? Is it chugging anymore? I think it's looking better. Let's see. The game's not doing anything weird. Firefox, maybe I need to switch to Firefox. Ophelia is up there. She's right there. That is, yeah, she's absolutely right there. You gotta get off Chrome. Yeah, but it's like, you know, it's legacy at this point. I've learned so much on Chrome. That's what I use all the time. So, yeah. Hi, Libby. So, I think that we have eight games left in Rhythm Heaven to fix or finish. I think we can do that before we do the other thing. Oh, I shouldn't have skipped it. I don't know how to play this one. Hold on. I'll figure it out. I almost got it.
One, two, three.
That actually helped me. I think I got it. Good timing on the cowbell, too. I'm pretty good at this. I got it. Wubba dubba dubba, that true? I got a perfect on that. Before the stream, I was like trying to warm up. I got a perfect. Good. I got it.
I did my job!
That almost
and I went out!
That almost fucked me up. That made me choke on my spit. And the reveal of the monkey. The reveal that the monkey just passes the ball over. All-timer. Superb. I got a superb. Literally the only one I missed was the very first one when I didn't know how it works. But this one's also really simple. It's just the same thing every single time. So that one wasn't that bad. Ooh, flock step. This one's fun. Flockstep is, this one's hard, but it's really fun. Snowmo Probo, my tummy hurts, and my girlfriend doesn't help as much as I think Shen could. Pretty good energy to be bringing into the chat on a Thursday. And I'm sure that we can all help with that situation as well. Bringing it up here is sure to ameliorate that situation. Yeah, I got it. I got it. Get that shit. Ditch that Shen and get with a Shenmue. What is the, is it Shen Yun? Oh, God. I got it. Shen Yun, the like China's, well, I hate to say this, but the current marketing for Shen Yun is China before communism, which is really funny. It's really funny that they were like, how do we get more Americans to watch this? Oh, we'll just make it like horrible. We'll just make the marketing for it like really scary and horrible from 40 years ago. I don't know what that is, but that's what I'm referencing. There we go. It's an anti-communist cult. It's an extremist right-wing cult. Okay. It's a fascist cult. Can I... Okay. I thought... That was... I thought it was just like a dancing show. Right? Is it not... a dancing show? I thought it kind of is. It's both. I don't like it's both. It's cult propaganda. Listen, I believe you, and I know, and it's really bad, okay? I want you to explain to me, because the idea of dancing is being propaganda is kind of funny. It's a little funny to be dancing only propaganda. Is there talking in the show?
We're on the way.
Is there talking or is it just dancing? It's weird if it's just dancing. The whole thing is very funny. It's you laugh, you dancing propaganda. Try not to dancing propaganda challenge. We are talking about Shen Yun. Yes, we are. I just don't know anything about it except for the ads. And the ads changed from like Chinese being China, you know, 400 years of Chinese history to China before communism. Falun Gong, the cult, mint their own coins. Feel like you're putting the cart ahead of the horse. That's like, I really feel like that is, you're getting way ahead of yourself. If you're minting like Roman denarii. Toilet paper, thanks for the 3 months. So does Kevin Smith. Kevin Smith earned it by making one half of a good movie 30 years ago. I got this one. I got this. I got it. Camp Town Lady, sing this song. You fuckhead! You asshole! I can't hear it! Don't do that when I'm playing this. If I don't pass this, it's not my fault. It's your fucking fault. I abdicate responsibility for losing this one. I think we got it. We got it. This one isn't that hard. I got it. This is what Shen Yun is. This is Shen Yun. You're being propagandized. It's China before communism. Look at it. Bitrate? We'll never know how well I did because it crashed. We'll never know how I did. Because it crashed. New controller firmware available. Why is it fucking up so bad? It's because of OBS. Hold on. Okay. It's because of OBS. I was recording at the same time as streaming, and it was taking up 50% of my GPU, which is a lot. It's an awful, awful lot. Sorry about that. I think it's because of woke. Woke didn't want the Shen Yun 500 years of Chinese history to be seen. So that you could learn that maybe you need to buy some of these coins. Yeah. I don't know anything. They seem evil based on everything I'm reading in chat. Let's learn some history through dance. Isn't it funny that half of the people who are like, you should learn history, are the smartest people on the face of the planet? And the other half of the people that are like, you should learn history, are like evil worm people. They're Oogie Boogie, and they're trying to kill you. Right? Isn't that weird? It's a real, like, razor's edge fence thing of, like, when somebody says, well, actually, you should look into the history of that. It's like, okay. And then you need to be like, oh, what kind of history are they talking about? All right. I'm not going to fuck it up this time. I'm going to do it right. Don't tell me to be evil. No worm is going to make me be evil. We got it. I'm locked in. I'm so locked in.
We're on the way.
Sing along? I can't sing this. I don't know how the song goes. That's how it goes. I fucked it up. I shouldn't say. No more singing. No more singing. No more singing. Just focus in. You asshole. You fuckhead. I'm gonna cut your skin off. I'm gonna cut off all your hair. I got it. Got it. Got it. We got it. Done. Who got the superb on the Parker piano remix? On the ragtime piano remix. It was me. Butt P-Man, thank you for the 9 months. Thank you so much. And we got a remix. Are there, how many remixes are in the game? Six? How many? I know there's five, but like.
Dum, dum, dum.
1, 2, 3, go!
Got it.
Company. Two flipper roll. 1, 2.
Fuck.
Two flipper roll. 1, 2.
I forgot how that one works. Make your banana pancakes, pretend that it's the weekend. I got it. I fucked it up. You're right, maybe I should have saved this for caveman mode. But also, I can't spoil what caveman mode is on the 23rd. It's mostly a medieval stream. It just includes a caveman mode. Redo? No. No, we don't play like that. We play get through the game. We play get through the game challenge. What are you going to wear during caveman mode? I'm not going to spoil medieval stream featuring including caveman mode. You're just gonna have to show up and see for yourself. It's fingers crossed for loincloth. Okay, my dick and nuts are not gonna be out on the street. I don't know why I need to clarify that. You should just assume that my dick and nuts are not ever gonna be out on stream. I'm going to be in so much trouble if that happens. It could just be the nuts. No, it couldn't. I don't think you're allowed to do that. It would be really funny if I checked the Twitch TOS and they're like, and they just don't mention nuts at all. They like are specifically every genital except for nuts. And it's like, oh, nuts are allowed. Tom wore a loincloth? That's because he was body paint. It's different. It's artistic nudity. It's artistic. Got it. You can paint yourself like blue, like a big blueberry. Okay, let me count. I actually have to make a count real fast. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, the 15th message back was from Kukulin183, who said, "Hell yeah, I made a stream." It took that many messages to not have a horny message. And you guys don't think you need to stick your head in the freezer for 3 minutes. You guys don't think you need to stick your head in the fridge for 3 minutes? You think those are horny? Let's read these out, okay? Okay, but what if they just like slip out? That counts. You just have to slather your junk in paint first. That counts. What about bare ass? That counts. You can paint yourself blue like a big blueberry instead. That counts. Cock. Tom had his entire body tattooed. I'm counting that one. And maybe that's because of who sent it, but I'm counting that one. DBJ, when will you do your first hot tub stream? Unbelievable. DBJ bikini wax stream, when? Come on. Get in the fridge. Just please. Fuck. Fuck me. Got it. Got it. Fuck. 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 I think I got a perfect. I think I perfected it.
Jesus Christ, that's the biggest beetle I've ever seen, but no matter, all right.
Hey, thanks for the 100 bits, Canada. Popping in from the VODs to say I really enjoy your streams. Hey, good to see you, and I love my VODies. I love my VODies. My VOD hogs, they make the world spin. Dunk, dunk. Dunk, dunk. I think I'm going to be really bad at this one. I think I'm going to be, like, really actually bad at this one. Oh, this is not the one I'm thinking of. I got it. I got it. Okay. 15 minutes until Club One, Random, by the way. Two, and then I never have one, to do Club two, Random again. Three, four. Fuck. 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 Okay. What if Live Club Random is a huge hit? It's not one of my concerns. I'm an anxious person. I'm not worried about that. I'm not worried about that at all. Parallel headlines. I only have the one. I have one headline. I got a greasy head. What's the you talking about these? They're not exactly parallel. Look, okay. If you follow them, they meet at a point that's like right here. Do you see this? Can somebody triangulate? They'll meet, like, right here. Right? Somebody needs to take a picture and edit it and follow the lines and find out how long it'll take until they meet. Right? This is impossible. It's not possible. It's lagging. It's lagging. I don't want fucking new controller firmware. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. I'm actually happy. I love this game. I love this game. Fuck. You seem happy? That's because I am. Why does that keep popping up? I think because the cable I'm using sucks. Rob Bonzales said, "This is the run." Hold on. Well, now it won't even tell me. Listen, how long will it take to fix the fucking firmware on this thing? Update the firmware. I'm not doing this. Don't take me to a page that looks like this. What are you, crazy? What are you, crazy? I'm not doing this shit for sure. No fucking chance am I doing this shit. Stream fell off. Ban that person. I'm not kidding. 3-month subscriber. Not nearly enough to be talking that way. Not nearly enough to be talking that way to me.
Oh boy. Okay. It's gonna be good. It's okay. Are you gonna be okay?
The stream's going really, really good. The stream is going really, really, really fucking good. It's going so good.
Night. All I know is winning. I aggress forward like a radiant champion. Born to win and literally the best at everything I do. I'm an epic champion. I'm a legendary, all-out, and absolute magnificent champion. Put me up against anyone, anytime, any place, and I will win.
Yeah! Yes, I don't get it. Who cares about the controller firmware? Nobody cares.
No matter what the circumstances, I win.
Even if the controller firmware is not broken,
I win.
Or if the OBS crashes, and then I have to do an hour of bad content, it's fine.
No matter when, I win.
Nobody cares. Nobody's gonna even leave and never watch the stream again.
Any comer, anyone can challenge me, and I will defeat them.
Nope.
I will win.
Nobody's ever gonna not watch ever the stream again, ever again.
They're not on my
Nobody's ever gonna not watch ever again the stream ever again. They're never gonna ever leave and never watch the stream ever again. Nobody's ever gonna leave and never watch the stream ever again.
Pussy.
Nobody's ever gonna stream, ever leave again and never watch the stream again. Okay. Okay. Hold on. We have to. Wait, I gotta pull the ripcord.
What flavor is this?
I got it. This is in case of emergency, break glass.
Folks, I bet you can never guess, okay? Does this ring a bell?
Sorry, that's really funny. Does this ring a bell? And then it zooms in on nothing.
Yes, okay. Does this ring a bell?
Not particularly. Not really.
How about
that is the famous Sprite logo. No, it's not.
This right here.
That's I understand because it's the word Sprite.
Oh yes, folks. All the way from China. When I first saw these, I was like, I have to do them.
I click on a random Badlands chug, and he's drinking the Shen Yun juice. He's drinking the Shen Yun minting my own coins soda. And you gotta use our coins. Goddamn. That's not good.
Okay. And the fact that they're sprites, oh my goodness.
Is it just Chinese? I'm not sure. Oh, it says mint. Mint soda. That actually sounds amazing.
Really intrigued my interest. But from what I could tell.
Wait, it's a minted soda? Or is it a mint soda? Is it mint soda?
This right here, Sprite.
Or is it like an NFT?
It's a lemon lime mint soda all the way from China. Zero sugar, zero calories, which is good, all right? But yo, let's just taste it.
That sounds pretty good. That sounds pretty fucking nice.
Y'all get the cap? As usual, all right? So, pinky up. Let's see what this is all about.
He doesn't like it. He hates it.
We're on the way.
Italiano thanks you for the 7 months. He hates it, dude. He hates it.
Mm. It has a nice, light, crisp taste. Definitely taste the mint leaves. You can tell it's zero sugar.
I don't say. I'm going to put this to bed for a second, okay?
We're on the way.
We're going, and we're never going to make this joke ever again, okay? Because the way that I say Chinese is not weird. It's not weird the way I say Chinese. It's not strange. There's nothing about it. What do you mean it's a little weird? How is it weird? In what way do you mean? Why do you say it like that? Saying it like what? This stream is a real fucking disaster. I'm sorry, okay? I know I keep saying it. This is a real disaster of a stream. I haven't had a disaster. This feels like it's completely off the rails. I haven't had one like this in a while. I feel like I've had a pretty good handle on stuff. Nah, it's good. There's been worse. You don't know what's happening in 5 minutes. Listen, if it was a good stream for 2 hours and then I had to dump the last hour for Club Random, it'd be something else. Okay? Oh, baby, I'm just so fucking wound up. Thanks, hey, thank you for the gifted sub to Andy Rooney Reborn, Meadowlark, thank you for the 8 months, and Rally V, thank you for the gifted sub to Falun Gong. We're, of course, working towards the final fucked up Jeopardy. This is the last fucked up Jeopardy I think I'll ever do. And I really want to do it. I got one more in me, and it's going to be just to send off the whole format that kind of kicked off my streaming career. And I'd be very excited for it. And I got a couple of things to announce about it once we unlock it. If we unlock it, that is. But just letting you know.
It's not bad. It's not bad, all right? But yo, you know what we gotta do. Let's just, you know, just part this. Oh!
He's the spill master.
Yes, folks. We got a brand
He's the spill master.
Chug globe. The other one.
Are you going to sit like Richard Dreyfuss during Club Random? What other way is there to sit?
Just too small, all right? So I'm just trying to find the...
It hasn't been a year since the first Fucked Up Jeopardy. Thank you for the gifted sub to Club Penguin Karate Master 2. The first ever Fucked Up Jeopardy was one that most people here haven't seen, I don't think. And it was at the end of April of last year. That was the first one. Most people came in on the second or third, which were in the following 4 months or whatever. Yeah, Justin was on that one.
Biggest globe I could find. This is the biggest one on Amazon. 50 ounces until I find something bigger. This one.
Blowjob heads do know.
Let's just.
Three was Pat in the Willy Wonka costume.
Still ain't get that funnel, folks. But you know me. Let's just do it anyway. Oh, we
table read was in September, I think. August.
My goodness. Let's just put the world back on its axis.
He's not very good at pouring. He's kind of ass at pouring. I'm sorry. I apologize for saying so. He's kind of ass at pouring.
Okay. Let's just open it.
Will there be another table read? The table read stuff exists in other formats and is not deprecated yet. That sort of thing exists in plenty of other formats. And basically every stream that I do that is written is a table read of some kind because I'm making people read scripts that I wrote and do bits that I wrote. So that energy will remain.
A few of these.
When is the next disaster stream after today? Saturday I will be streaming. So.
The one thing I do notice about these sprites is they're not as carbonated as the Sprite we have here in America. Okay? Because everyone knows about Sprite in America, especially that McDonald's Sprite. Man, that's just like... acid, basically. But these are not that much carbonation.
What?
You know?
What?
It still has that great Sprite taste with a little mint acid? Flavored in there. But
salt, fat, acid,
no
heat?
No carbonation, you know? But
can I tell you what pisses me off about salt, fat, acid, heat? Salt is acid. Salt, no, it's not acid heat. No. Not acid heat. Salt, fat, acid, heat. No. I didn't say no. Not a salt, fat, no. Not a salt, fat, acid, heat. Salt, fat, acid, heat. That's not what I'm saying. Not salt, fat, acid, heat. Salt, what are you talking about? Netflix show. It's a salt, fat, acid, heat. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying salt, fat, acid, heat. Salt, fat, it's four words. Salt, fat, acid, heat. Cock. Cock isn't, no, that's a third, that's a fifth thing. That's a fifth thing. That's not included. But salt is acid. So it should just be fat, acid, heat. Because salt is acid. Salt is acid.
Salt. On the way.
Salt fat at Tom Walker, thanks for the 7 months. Gay dog with a cold. I want to have sex with a fat as it heat.
He's straight.
Salt fat acid heat. Listen, we have straight dog. Okay, guys, we're going to go on BRB. I'm going to get Tom on the call and we're going to go to Club Random. Okay? Be right back.
Was like
like Superman trainer. Ooh. Real, real rare like Super Saiyan manga. I jump, stomp, stomp on Lucifer Sage. Now I got a few rings on Jupiter skating. I meant to say Saturn, switched up the pattern. Smoking on some shatter, got me higher than a ladder. Thanks, I'm flatter, my baby mama batter. You look like Mick Jagger, oops, a grease splatter. Hot, hot, ooh, jumping out the grease. It's a whole lot of degrees, about to come, about to fleece. Please, please, shh, I don't wanna hear a beat. Trying to catch some sleep, trying to count some sheep. Hot damn, hot water, hot shower. Hot Atlanta smoking green cauliflower. Tangerine, yeah, I call it sweet and sour. And my lawyer say a surgeon, I'ma call him in an hour. Muscles like Superman trainer. Ay, real, real rare like Super Saiyan manga. I jump, stomp, stomp on Lucifer Sage. Now I got a few rings on Jupiter skating. I meant to say Saturn, switched up the pattern. Smoking on some shatter, got me higher than a ladder. Thanks, I'm flatter, my baby mama batter. You look like Mick Jagger, oops, a grease splatter. Hot, hot, ooh, jumping out the grease. It's a whole lot of degrees. About to come, about to fleece. Please, please, shh, I don't wanna hear a beat. Trying to catch some sleep, trying to count some sheep. Hot damn, hot water, hot shower. Hot Atlanta smoking green cauliflower. Tangerine, yeah, I call it sweet and sour. And my lawyer say a surgeon, I'ma call him in an hour. Like Superman trainer. Ay, real, real rare like Super Saiyan manga. I jump, stomp, stomp on Lucifer.
Yeah, stage. They can hear you also.
Got a few rings on Jupiter skating. I meant
that makes
say
two of
Saturn,
us.
Yeah.
Switched
okay, good.
Up the pattern. Smoking on some shatter got me higher than
okay.
The ladder.
I'm going to count us in and then cut to the other scene. And then when we cut to the other scene, we're in. Okay?
All right. All right. Am I going to see the camera or should I just have the
stream? Just have the stream up. I don't have any other way to do it.
You got it.
I don't want to hear a beat. Trying to catch the sleep. Trying to count the sheep. Hot damn, hot water, hot shower. Hot Atlanta smoking green cauliflower. Tangerine, yeah, I call it sweet and sour. And my lawyer say a surgeon, I'ma call him in an hour.
All right, you ready, Tom?
I got muscles like right. Superman trainer.
Real, three,
real rare like
two,
Super Saiyan manga.
One.
I jump, stomp, stomp on Lucifer Satan.
So what's up?
Hey.
Sorry, I just got in.
No, that's okay. That's okay. I'm good.
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
Dude, you look good. No, that's because you have the your show, right?
Hmm. I'm doing that for sure. Yeah, no, but you know, out here to come all the way into Los Angeles of
the, well, you know,
I mean, I feel like everybody has a show here.
He's straight.
That's
it's
when
like
I was,
sometimes you're walking well, down the street and you're wondering whether, you know, you're passing everyone and there's just, you know, there's it feels sometimes, and tell me what you think about this. Sometimes when you're thinking about the way that shows and the Los Angeles problem, as I call it, sometimes it feels like there might be more shows than people or more shows than there are people to watch even.
Oh my God. Land of the living.
Yes. I'll drink to that.
Land of the living. Should I get a drink? Is it okay if I
get a drink? Or,
I mean, what are we doing here if not drinking?
Okay,
you know?
Okay, I'm going to hold on one sec.
Yeah, I think, well, one of the earthly pleasures, of course, is drinking. Whether that be humble water or noble alcohol, whiskey, whatever it is.
So what do you drink? Do you drink?
A lot, yes. a lot. Okay. An incredible amount. Making sure to drink. I mean, what are we doing if we're denying ourselves the being human?
I think
human than drinking and making sure.
What?
Huh? What's more human?
It was crazy because this area, when I was young, this area, which was, you know, in the caveman times, right? When I was young.
I mean, it was practically Neolithic from my understanding.
Okay, well, Paleolithic.
I mean,
we were
Paleolithic, yes.
But it was all of us.
We were young at the time when I remember cave paintings
and
so on.
When I was in the clubs, when I was in the store, when I was in, you know.
Yes, the cave clubs. The clubs that you would beat the woman over the head.
Okay, and you would drag her back down.
And you would drag them back, and that was okay back then.
But what's...
And you could tell
and
jokes about
can
things.
I say something? Is that's like... That's funny. And I know that's
we're
funny.
All
and
in
you
agreement
know,
that that's funny.
Well, you and I know that that's funny because we're, you know, we're bred... We've been through it all, right?
Well,
and we've
here's
seen
the
it
thing.
All.
No, if I may
but
interrupt
every,
you now and ask you what you think about this, because I do want to know your opinion. Because I do feel that you are funny. You're funny. You're funny.
I mean, I would say, yeah, I'm funny. I think I'm funny. But is that...
Certainly.
But that's just something that you're born with, right? You can't hone it, I think. I think you're just born with it or not.
Some
and then it's
men
just what,
are born funny. Yes.
Yeah.
And that's, you know, and end list.
The immortal bard.
The immortal bard. Oh, my God.
Right.
If only to be there during his caveman times and coming up with him.
Right.
The thing I wanted to ask, you know, and again, I want to hear what you think about this, because it's something that I think you'll be interested to hear. When one, I mean, I feel as someone who's intrinsically linked in the way that, you know, these things are, if you understand me, I'm as someone who's more invested in the truth than comedy, and yet find my way to funny, because isn't the truth what funny is?
They're the same thing. It's a horseshoe.
What is?
What?
What?
When you were saying, what were you saying?
Well, the horse, I think I said horseshoe.
I thought I said, when you were talking about, what were you saying?
I remember the drinking.
Okay, so but when you're so you were in the store and but I never saw you when I was coming up. I never saw you going around.
Really?
And you've always been as you know, you've been this figure
we
that
came
just...
up kind of at the same time, but we didn't actually run in the same circles. We were kind of the circles.
Who'd you
we were
run? Who
were
you guys? Who are you guys? Who are you guys?
Oh, it has to be when I was coming up, which is again in the age of the caveman, perhaps even the dinosaur.
Okay.
I remember I
fossils.
Was coming up with people.
Couple of fossils.
Yes. 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 I remember I was coming up with people who are now, you know, household names, and it feels crass to even say this, but you know, it's you know the.
Well, let's hear it. I'm, you know, who was
the
that?
The Hamburglar is one for sure,
and
I,
he was well when he got on stage.
Well, he was filthy.
Well, the other thing was like the room went quiet because he was filthy, and he would go on these long because he had his limericks, right? Which I'm surprised
long
didn't become.
Which most people don't have. Most people have a set.
But the thing is,
limit for limericks.
The thing is, and he would just keep going and going, and the room would go silent because it was so. There were so many things because he would start saying, like, my dick is as long as a pole of a bean.
I remember.
But it's only when sick do I find that it's green. And he would just, like, start. And it's like, if you didn't hear every word, you didn't get the whole joke. And yeah. So in a normal audience, they would just start laughing.
But right? We weren't dealing with normal audiences.
But when it was us backstage, we weren't laughing because we were listening.
Yes. I was too busy listening.
We were, well, because you wanted to hear every word and soak it in because he was spinning something. And, you know, Bruce Lenny would, he would pretend the mic was Frankenstein's cock, right?
Well,
nobody
yes.
was doing that.
But this is the thing when that I was, makes him great. No, shut up. This is the thing that makes him great, is that anyone can pretend
I gotta
that the
jack
microphone
off right
cock.
Now.
I mean, that's child's play. It's literally something, you know, an 8 or 9 year old would do, and you'd smack them and you'd say, stop that, stop that. You'd hit them as hard as you could. But
we're on the way.
Another level was he pretended the mic was Frankenstein's cock. And of course, we're talking about the.
Well, he thought he was Frankenstein.
Yes.
He didn't
and
think
so
it was.
He would,
well,
he would
proceed. Thought, so, and.
Yeah, and I remember, think, and this is kind
that's,
of a,
that's
a case,
like, right.
a case of convergent
yeah,
thinking,
that's what he was
where
he was
one
talking
man
about that
had,
sort of thing, yeah.
and a lot of people were doing the Frankenstein's well, cock thing.
But he was, but yeah,
cock.
Just, and that was the sort of thing that he would
and
love
say,
to do.
This is Frankenstein's
yeah.
cock.
That was unbelievable.
And then eventually
the
he was the
well,
first
Well, it was
person,
like a whole different world
he was the first
back
person
then.
To jack it off and say, I'm Frankenstein, I'm coming, I'm coming through my cock.
Where's
which
my
is
bride?
Made up of multiple other cocks.
Where's my bride?
I must see my bride. I'm having an orgasm.
And he would go on. He would say, "It's a totem pole made of other cocks." And
I watched him do that for 55 minutes one night.
Just a run on Frankenstein's cock.
Mm.
How did
best night of my life?
How did the cock look, or was it like he was imagining different ways that it looked?
The thing is, he was doing it all behind a curtain.
Like illuminated
old theater of the mind.
It was illuminated and you could see the shadow.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Well, they had lights at the store back then.
Holy shit.
But what was it like when, I mean, you're more LA now. Of course I reside in New York. What?
Yeah.
And how's that going?
It's, you know, it's beautiful out
Jesus
here.
Jesus Christ. That's the biggest beat.
People
I've
are
ever
so
seen,
fake.
But no matter. All right.
But that's nice.
I don't want to derail the entire project that we're engaged with here, but I personally find it detestable to be phony or fake.
But that's what that's your job when you're doing movies, because when I was, and I was, so it was, a few years ago and I was up at the Playboy Mansion, which I spent a lot of time there when I was, younger, you know? And I was up at the Playboy Mansion and I spent a lot of time there when I was younger. This was a couple of years ago.
Sure.
And,
some kind of
so
play.
So Hugh was there.
Play caveman. Play cave boy, maybe.
What?
Well, because it was when you were younger. So ergo, the Playboy would not exist. Certainly it'd be a play cave boy.
Or maybe play dinosaur the way it was back then. The way that we yeah. felt next to these,
I mean,
because
there
would
be
beautiful
dinosaurs.
Women. There were, what? Because the women there were gorgeous.
There's
which
something about
I hope
these...
that's okay for me to say.
Oh, you can't tell
because
now, can you? I mean, can't
I hope it's okay. Me. I mean, I hope it's okay for, I'm not, you know, it's not, this wasn't like an aggressive, this was just like, dude, that was beautiful.
Male feminist music.
The thing I found about
DBJ beats.
Print or film pornography.
Beats for male feminists.
One would say
male feminist music. Believe women.
What are you drinking?
For me right now, this is... And would it be... Is it untoward to say that there might be some pulsing music over the top of whatever is happening right now?
The moment has passed.
Okay. My myself here, I've got this.
What the fuck?
Oh. I mean, the bite of it.
Hey, you guys, stuff, you guys don't mess around. All these guys. Who are these? Who's that one?
You guys are going crazy over here with, I mean, you're trying to kill us.
It's crazy. Well, you can't say that about him.
Oh.
Because of what we did in Iraq. The horrors. We can't, you know, you have to be aware.
Well, but horrors that needed to be done for sure. So you ended up with kind of a drink there, if I'm not mistaken.
Huh?
Hmm? The...
Yeah. Is it okay if I drink?
Please.
Okay.
I'd much rather you did. I hate to drink alone.
That's so good. And what's you're married, right?
Yes. So far.
Well, it was a couple, and it takes a couple of tries to get it right. And you find a woman marriage. And she keeps you on your track, you know? She's like a stern,
the
you
wonderful
know,
thing,
don't go, don't,
the
don't,
wonderful
don't
thing
eat that.
About the woman,
don't, you're not allowed to eat that, you know?
Yes.
Yeah. Just, and it's interesting, the way that she,
the thing I find about the woman is,
what?
It's great to have kind of a combination of the two things that, you know, a woman can be in one. And those things are, of course, you know, a nymph and mother. And in wife, we can find both of those things heightened to their natural extreme. And so we end up with this, if one can be so crass, a mother one can fuck. And so it's kind of the best of both worlds. Where you have access to all the aspects of femininity, such as,
and I never, I was,
the
you know,
that
you can't,
it's, and then
it's,
the,
it's, well, like it was, you know, when you're a kid, you grow up and you, it's, you know,
I remember
your
that
mom is,
when I was learning the cave. Yes,
right. You were maybe making some stick drawings,
or cave drawings, as
you
the case may be.
Okay, or cave drawings in this with you know, with a stick. You might have. Oh God! So you got your you started doing your show.
Yes, the show has been. I mean, it's been life changing.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I mean, just the opportunity to even do something like that.
What?
Now is the show. The show is so, it's a beam of light in the darkness. And the thing about darkness, of course, once the light comes through, no more darkness, obviously.
Is it like a John Stewart?
I did my time and I went out!
Like a John Stewart. Well, it would be if he was funny and also telling the truth.
I think he's pretty funny.
If he was willing to tell both, what?
I think John Stewart's really funny.
Well, I'd love to have access to the tapes that you've studied of him.
Just,
clearly,
like,
you know, the man. But,
you know, I think a lot of the stuff he said, you know.
Well, I've found him to be a charlatan.
A charlatan? Did
so
you ever? When you were talking with him, you were never in the same. When you were talking. I was, when I was on the set of Showgirls.
Oh.
He's gay.
It was a whole other world, almost.
Certainly. Because in that world,
you couldn't make it, the movie,
no,
today.
No. If you made Showgirls now, it would have to be called something like Showgirls 2 or something. I mean, it's
right.
impossible to imagine how one would accomplish something like that today.
I wouldn't even know where to begin, but that's, you know, that's for the young people to figure out, I
guess. I would begin with perhaps a typewriter or a script writing software, but the question still remains, what would the story be now?
You were telling me.
Yes.
What were you?
I remember
your landscaper, right? You yes. had a funny. Sorry, this is this was off. This was off camera.
You're going to get this, me in trouble.
This was off camera, and I don't know if it's appropriate, but we're we've already
jack
gotten
off right
we've
now.
Already gotten so. Well, we've gotten so, you know, kind of real so far, and I was wondering...
I'm looking around at the producers who have heard me tell the story before, and I'm yeah. hoping that I'm able to get... I mean, I don't know if you're how attached you are to the show, because I will be... I mean, I'm happy to say it.
If listen, say it, and if we don't... If this doesn't get released, you know, we
oh,
had...
Okay.
I'm just happy to talk to a real talent, you know? And
all
just,
right,
like,
well,
jam...
Yeah, okay. Well, I guess, you know, we can always edit it out. But of course, I paid him to run over my dog with a ride-on lawnmower, and then I stood behind it, so I got splattered.
That was so...
And just it, kind of rained
and it,
upon.
And it ruined... And it so it was all... So your whole shirt was ruined.
It, well, and famously, I have a... Had. Oh, God. Still
had.
So hard to adjust.
Yeah.
But it's like coming back from France. It's like coming back into, you know, coming back to this language. But I was standing behind as it ran over my dog, Great Dane named Milby. And it just kind of, if you've never breathed in a dog, wow.
So it got in your...
The mist that results is honestly very energizing.
Was it just blood or was it other, like, was there, I mean, how
well,
good of a
so
mo-
much...
how good of a mower is it?
So much more of the dog is than blood.
I have
like
a condo.
Blood in...
I have a condo, so I wouldn't. So I don't have a mower.
Oh, you have to get one. Even just honestly, when I had a condo, when I had a flat, I'd get the mower just to drive, just to ride from bathroom to kitchenette.
Yeah, and if there's dogs.
Sorry, little kitchen now. Kitchenino, God.
Yeah, well, you're among
kitchenetto.
You're among friends.
All right. Well, girl kitchen, then.
It's okay.
Good.
What the fuck, you know? It's just like, what the fuck?
It is like, what the fuck, isn't it? Because when one is in, you know, to pick an example that's close to home, L.A., and you're wondering about, you know, what is there? What is there here? And you look around, and the answer is more and more...
Stray dogs. Mm-hmm.
Stray dogs, but
it's a lot of stray dogs.
But no, the answer is more and more nothing.
Animals? What?
No, the answer is more and more. The answer.
It's a lot of animals.
The answer to what's in LA is more and more nothing.
There's a lot of animals everywhere.
And the animals, but do you see how the animals might contribute to being nothing? There's not.
They're not people, but you know. Get in the garbage. Are you okay?
They get in the garbage, yes.
Are you yeah. okay? Is everything okay?
I'm fine. I'm better than ever.
Okay, cool.
I was having, of course, you know. But when you look around LA and there's nothing, and even though there's something, there's, you know, it seems there's nothing of substance in the world today.
Yeah. This would have been a long time ago.
Yes.
You know. In the old, in the Middle Ages, you know.
Medieval.
This would have been a
even.
Long time ago.
And so we're, you know, we're in the age of kings and dragons and so on.
Yeah. And yeah. Carlin, I don't think.
Carlin. I mean, well,
he
wait,
wasn't.
Carlin. Carlin was back then. He was, you know,
I don't,
doing the.
I don't think he was funny at all.
Oh, well, no.
I never understood.
He was right, and isn't that better?
It's, you know, It's just not I don't get all the stuff, like all the rhyming stuff. He was doing a lot of like rhyming stuff.
Seven words you can't rhyme on TV and so on. Yeah. Guck.
Is he still, have you had him on the show?
No, we've reached out for sure, but you know, the I mean, people are scared to come on.
Cock.
Why?
I have this reputation as something of a well up a criminal, you know. But then there's the
what, because of the dog my, thing.
Yeah, but then there's. And then there's also my feeling of just, you know, well, you know, and so people are scared. They're scared of everything nowadays, especially because they're walking around LA all day and they're just like looking around. And of course, what are they seeing?
Nothing. Dogs.
And then nothing that's around them. Suddenly out of nowhere, there's something. And that something is me. It's someone's so
dogs.
Wife.
This is a pack of dogs.
It's not dogs. No, they don't see that. I don't understand.
Out of nothing, different. Something.
I mainly spend time around the store. I mainly go hang around the comedy store. I haven't seen the dogs.
Who's, I mean, maybe who's at the store? You still doing sets? When I was the first time I met Leno,
yeah.
Is it okay to tell this story?
I think you're
you know the story I'm talking about, right? The first time I met Leno.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
The first time when I first met, don't start laughing. Because you know how it ends, but they don't. And I can see that one laughing.
I know if I start laughing, you're going to start laughing also. Okay. And soon after that.
Well, so I was... Watch it. Don't start laughing.
No promises.
So I... the first time I met Leno...
Yeah.
I was... This was back when I was...
Jay?
What?
Caveman times.
What?
Yeah.
No, what?
Hmm?
When I first met Jay Leno, he was...
Oh, Leno. Yeah.
Sorry, Leno.
Have you seen this? Have you heard about this?
Okay.
People say it's perfect. I don't know. I honestly don't.
Do you do that in your act? Do you do that in your act?
10, 15 minutes of it max.
Okay.
Yeah, sometimes more if it's killing.
I mean, how could it not? That's perfect. That's totally him. And I knew him when he was.
I'm using him to say some points.
Yeah. I knew him back in the day. And he was, I mean, he's the same that he always, when the first time I met him, he was in the green room. He was in the store. We were at the store and he was in the green room and he was, he had a ball.
Do you ever find it hard to talking to these civilians who, when you say I was at the store, they think, okay, Kroger, okay, CVS, okay, Walmart. And you're like, no. I was at somewhere far greater, far more liminal than those places.
Land of the living, you know?
Mm, absolutely.
Land of the living.
They can never know, but we love them, don't we?
What?
Mm? Leno.
But I was the first time I met Leno, and he had this bowl of it might have been Sprite. It was a shallow dish, and he was crouched over it. And it looked like he was like sort of dipping his berries in it, for lack of a better term.
Sure.
It looked like he was dipping his berries in, and then I was asking, so I was like, well, he's doing something. And so I was asking him, what are you trying to do? And he said, I'll bet you $100 that I can drink this bowl of Sprite with my dick. And I said, okay. You know, I was like out of it at the time. I was on something.
Sure.
And so,
I mean, back in caveman days, I remember I was on dinosaur. And that was how I get around.
Or maybe rockweed.
Car, possibly.
Rockweed.
Yes. Yes. I remember back then, before weed was invented, we'd simply smoke stones and rocks.
Oh, that's, you wouldn't call it pot anymore.
No, we would call it rock. Well, we didn't have pot, of course. Yeah, no. So back in the caveman days, and I believe this is born by archaeological evidence.
Yeah,
yeah. Instead of calling, you know, what we call now skunk or weed, instead of calling it pot, they would simply call it what they knew and what we've discovered that they had back then, which is of course shattered clay fragments. That was what they had. They didn't have a full pot, but they did have the parts.
What was I saying? What were we?
Well, we were on Leno, as I remember. Have you seen this? Have you heard about it? You know.
He was always, don't take him to a Chinese restaurant. What?
I mean, I'm not taking anyone to a restaurant. Chinese or not.
You just wouldn't want him. Oh, I must have been there 45 minutes. Him trying to drink that. I don't know what he was trying to do. Because the water level didn't go down at all.
But he was trying.
He was exerting himself something. I really don't know what he thought was. And then I walk out of the room and I ask the manager, I say, who's up on stage right now? Manager says, Jay Leno. I say, I just met Jay Leno.
Wow.
He was in the dressing room.
Wow.
So
goosebumps.
So it was a different guy in there. It wasn't.
Okay, so it wasn't like two Jay Lenos.
No,
it was
this
just was, you'd been.
No,
it was a man who looks exactly like Jay Leno.
Well, I saw him on stage, and I was like, well, he looks a lot different than I thought he would.
Okay. Oh, he could have been Carlin back then.
Guy in the, it wasn't Carlin. Guy I saw, he had this shock of red hair.
Really?
Yeah. And he kept screaming. I didn't catch his name. Who are your guys?
Oh, God. I mean, too many to count. But we have to start with Roman Polanski.
Greatest of all time.
For sure.
Why not? What happened?
Well, I don't know. I believe it's because we can't.
Did they get him?
His name anymore.
Okay. Don't. No, come on. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Sorry, to turn it on you for a second, because when it comes to questions, I find what's interesting is when we ask them, we almost ask them of ourselves, because we reveal that we want the answer, and so I'm wanting, you know, to know that of you. So, and so when you ask the question of the person who asked it, maybe you find out answers that you weren't even expecting.
And you wonder
you find out. You know, yet frequently on my day, I find myself asking people the question they've asked me. Like, you know, well, what are you doing in your house? Yes. What are you? Why are you holding what you're holding?
Well, that's when you find and you figure and you
And then you can tell pretty much anything you want.
Tells
to
you, so tells you a lot about yourself.
What I want to do is turn this on you and say, who were your guys? And I'm sorry if that's, you know, too much.
Well, Lenny.
Oh, Lenny.
Lenny was, I mean, he was number one in my heart, you know?
He was incredible. What's your favorite thing you saw Lenny do? Because he was funny.
Well, he was... I found him more situationally funny than anything
of course,
he did.
And then the situation is whenever.
Well, him and Carl. When
Carl
him and,
and Lenny.
When him and Carl would do their material together. This was before they booked the show.
Yeah.
And it was the show.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
It was the show to be booked on at the time. And God bless him, you know, it's good. It's good work. You know, you're going to take the work so you can.
Look,
but they're
really
real,
liked,
but they're, if they, you know, loved, they weren't artists anymore. Like they weren't art, but before when they were doing stuff, they would do, you know, they would.
I think,
do real stuff.
One of them were incredible.
Carl once, and he had his, he was doing Dracula's dick.
Of course.
With the microphone.
Mm.
He was saying, well, is this what Dracula's dick would look like?
Yes.
And he would take out his, he would take out his dick. He would do some microphone stuff, and then he would take out his dick, and it was covered in, you know, white paint. Had lipstick on the end of it. Kind of like it had drank blood or something.
The illusion is perfect.
He shaved his shit into, can I say shit?
We can go. I think so. Yes, we're all good to say. Well, let me get ahead of it. Shit.
Okay. If you can say it, I can say it, right? If you can say it, I can say it, right?
Go right ahead. Permission granted.
We shouldn't have done that to you people. And I'm so sorry. We should have known better. We were angry.
Well, Carl and Lenny, if we could talk about them for a second. Weren't they iconic? I mean, you could turn up to the store no matter what, and they would be on stage, and they would be crushing.
For a couple of years, it was their house.
Yeah.
It was their house. It was like, let's go over to Carl and Lenny's, you know, let's go over to Carl and they were my friends. So those were my guys.
Can I tell you a story? I was there the night that they got the show.
We can say what the show is, right? West Wing.
And I was there the night that, I mean, you know, someone came backstage and said, President Bartlett's in the audience.
Holy.
And he's looking. He's really watching.
I was in jail.
And I remember.
I was in jail then, so I didn't get to.
And this is an important distinction. Had you been put there, or were you just in there of your own volition? Because sometimes I can find it refreshing.
At the time I was working as the warden.
Oh.
Yeah.
Good work if you can.
Assistant warden, you know. You know, office politics.
Yeah.
Office politics. Well,
and this is when we were younger, so we were mainly keeping in, you know, people who'd... I mean, Grand Theft Dinosaur. I don't think there's...
Okay. What were you saying?
Lenny and Carl, so funny.
When Lenny had this bit, or Carl had this bit. Did you see it?
But I remember.
Okay. Yeah. Where he would pretend the microphone.
Yes.
Was Dracula's penis. He thought it was him. He would pretend it was Dracula's cock or dick. And then he would pull out his, well, that was, and then he would heighten later and pull out his dick, his real dick. And it was painted white and it had a little bit of lipstick at the end. Like it had been drinking blood.
Similar to the way that the microphone.
Well, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Ballmer!
I might need to handle something real quick. Hey, thank you. Thank you for the gifted subscriptions. Thank you for the gifted. We gotta keep doing the show because we said we would. But thank you for that. So I'm gonna go back and keep doing this.
Is this the maybe purpose. The worst positive don't, feedback you could possibly
do
get?
Do not talk to me right now, Tom. Okay, just stay. Okay. Don't. If you come up for air during this,
I don't want to go back down.
I don't want to go back to the chair. I feel like I'm human again. I don't want to go back to the chair.
I know you got like 10 more minutes. Just 10 more minutes.
It's you can't fuck with me. It's 16 minutes.
Go fuck yourself. 10.
You said no. You made this fucking promise with me. We both made this fucking promise. Okay, I'm not doing. No, we said no. We said an hour.
No.
We said an hour.
Yeah, but then okay, fucking. Oh, is this fucking receipt that I have?
We're doing
at 3:01 a.m. last night. You sent me a time-stamped episode of Club Random podcast Jordan Peterson Club Random with Bill Maher. And I clicked play because I'm a good friend.
You're not because you're good. It's because you fucking. This is not my thing. I did. We agreed to. No, it's not. No, this was a failure on your.
To watch the episode.
This is more honestly. This. Why is this even on my stream? This should be on your stream since it was your timer tots that this fucking happened on.
I am good to my audience, and they don't know what Club Random is because of that. And so it makes sense to have it on your stream because my audience would not know what is going
on. He's gay.
My audience doesn't know what the fuck is going on either, okay? They see flashing lights. This might as well be fucking Coco Melon. They don't care.
When you start seeing the amount of phonies that there are in LA specifically, but also even in New York, Chicago. I mean, all of them. I mean,
cold.
When you, What did you say?
Cold.
Cold. Chicago cold for sure. Whenever I'm up in Chicago, I make sure to rug up lest I catch my death.
That's what they. And you know, if you're having sex.
Is it a question of these days? Is it a question of when or if? Me personally, I like to be having sex quite regularly, but you know.
Well, Richard Pryor and I used to. When I was, he had pubic lice.
Sure. And a lot more than that, I remember.
He was in Superman.
The man lived a life.
He's incredible.
Mm.
Have you had him on the show?
No, I haven't been able to get.
He would be unbelievable on this show. Because he would have so many stories. And I have, you know, well, we probably already have heard enough of my stories. But.
Could we get Breyer on the. He is.
Okay.
He's busy?
Yeah.
I guess he would be.
You were
talking about because when we were at dinner at the other
dinner, I remember it well.
Well, you were saying that you had a podcast now.
Well, certainly, and you know, when one has dinner, the lunch of the nighttime, one does let loose with all the things on one's mind, doesn't one? And so when you have a podcast, of course, you talk about the podcast. In this case, yes, I'm guilty as charged on the crime. And it is a crime nowadays for certain men such as me to have a podcast about certain subjects.
Let's hear it. What's it about?
Well.
What's it like? Give us the old Hollywood pitch. You know, Bert...
Bert, the Hollywood pitch, I'd have to go to the doctor and get my soul removed by myself to properly adjust systems. Empty hills.
Okay.
Which of course, you come here expecting everything, and then you look around and you see what's that? An absolute.
What was his name? Ernie. He was his agent. He was working with Smigel.
Mm.
He was working with Smigel, and they had that. Well, it never happened. That show never happened.
So many things don't happen.
But he was talking about, and
that you
Bernie,
think that honestly, so many things happen. But then you see the spectrum of things that don't, and it boggles the mind.
You remember Ernie?
Yes, I mean, who doesn't?
You remember Ernie because he was, he would. Be like, you gotta get. Sorry, I'm not a comedian, so I don't.
I think it's no, but you are, and because let me tell you, you are, and this to quote something that I recollect watching. It's fresh in my mind as I watched it at 3:10 a.m. last night. I believe. You're an honorary comedian because you tell the truth. And I believe that was said by Bill Maher to Jordan Peterson.
Seems like it actually. Can I tell you something funny?
Please.
Is that sounds like it was your decision to watch that?
Sure. I mean,
it sounds like you have to sort of take responsibility for the fact that you watched that.
My decision to be a good friend, certainly. My decision to be, you know, Kazuma Kiryu-like in the selflessness. And of course, the Yakuza series, that's something we, or Like a Dragon as they call it now. Back in my day, the caveman days, I would be driving my way to GameStop on a car powered by my feet, and I would, of course, be asking for the Yakuza.
Right. Please set
like
the
dragon.
Please set the enormous. It would be a huge. It would be a huge, stone disc.
Yes. And back then, of course, it would be a... One must assume you'd be playing it on a C box, as there wasn't the full...
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Ballmer!
I might have to go for a second. One second. We're not doing it again.
it's not going to happen again.
Why do you think...
I'm not fucking question, doing it again. I'm not going to do it again.
I can't work out why they would be doing it.
What are they trying to...
Do you think there's some kind of opposite of a patron? Where what they actually want to do is to stop you making anything ever again? And so they only give you feedback to make things that suck shit? This could be like a...
This idea...
$1,000 bid to ruin your stream.
Let me explain something. This idea is the equivalent of like... shooting air into your veins. It's like filling your body with air and your heart can't take it. That's what we're doing. We're putting air into my stream's veins. And so when somebody gives me more money, they're saying, put, you know, make sure that it hits the heart.
They're saying, I hate the stream.
They want the heart to stop.
I like when the stream is bad.
Thank you for the 50 gifted subs. It's very generous of you. Gets us closer to that goal.
Club Randall.
Thank you for giving us 5 subs to my channel. Okay, we're back in it. Well, the thing about... I mean, the store... The LA has the store, of course, and New York has the cellar. And of course, in regular life, in civilian life, which I haven't been a part of since the times of the ancient Egyptians with their famous shapes.
What?
Well, the Egyptians. They're in like a club or something.
You're not, you can't.
In regular life.
You're not supposed to.
Huh?
You're not supposed to say that anymore.
Oh, my
sorry.
Apologies, of course. Oh, they've built.
Sorry.
Thank you for the $45 tip, Anonymous.
Don't.
I didn't say anything. The thing.
You can do that on your own time, Tom. You can do that on your own time.
My bad.
Don't fucking.
The thing I've noticed is, of course, when there's. In civilian life, you'd expect the seller.
Because here's my question. Here's my question. I have a question.
And yet, in comedy, the cellar is in New York, and the store, why, it's in L.A.
Okay.
And so you end up with these two distinct locations, both offering the same thing, cellar, store. You know, is there?
When you see a regular, like, let's say a person who isn't a comedian, right, who doesn't know all this. You know,
stuff.
All this
stuff.
You know,
things.
Yeah,
all the flim flam.
You
the,
know, all this stuff.
The brick and brack.
All this stuff.
The Jetson.
Do you think
all the
like
miscellanea?
Well, here's my question. Here's and
go.
Is he human or are we? Because they're a different.
No,
we're definitely a different creature.
Yes.
You're a different creature. You are.
You
have
are,
always I've, been crazy. When you.
I've
when
always.
You, no.
Found...
When you were on. Because we you were. You actually. Because they cut you out of Grown Ups 2.
Yes.
Because you couldn't. Because you were too crazy.
Yes.
And
I wasn't invited to the set. I was, of course, just, you know, I was there.
They cut you out of the script. That's
yes.
what I meant. Yeah.
Oh. Yes, no, they did cut me out of this. But of course, I turned up to the set because I thought, okay, and now it's time to improvise the lines.
Yeah. Because, well, you, I guess I'm just going off of what you were saying, but you and Shaq had a really good.
Well, we had,
hug.
As I remember it, hug, the. And of course, you couldn't make Grown Ups 2 nowadays either. It would have to be completely different. For one, it would have to be Grown Ups 3, one would have to assume, with the way these things unfold,
the
those
way,
things being
and
numbers.
Because of, well, Horseshoe Theory.
Well, of course. And so with Horseshoe Theory, perhaps one should have to be a when you see the horseshoe
because now it's like
yeah.
Shaquille O'Neal wouldn't even be allowed to be in the movie. I honestly believe that.
I honestly think that.
I honestly believe that
they would not be able to put him in because he couldn't be in the movie. I mean, the only way Shaquille O'Neal could be in a film now is, of course, a Quibi original or a vertical feature because the man's so tall.
Right. And he just
I hope that's okay to say.
He just keeps growing.
Who does?
Huh? What?
Huh? The... Did you go back to the point you were making...
What's the
would be so good.
So what's the show you call me over to do like a
I think
you said we were gonna like do something. Are we
I think we've been doing it.
What?
Well, I think we've been doing it because I.
How? What?
I mean, we must have. We must have been doing it. I remember being funny as fuck.
I remember.
And you as well. I remember you being.
I remember I was.
Fucking insane.
Well, I remember. I remember you losing your mind and being so crazy.
Well, and you were saying the truth, and that's why I was.
I remember you telling the truth and being so fucking crazy that they had to shut you down.
Yes.
What were you doing?
I must have been saying something.
I was...
Because it was the truth.
But I was saying the truth also, and I was being crazy, right?
We were somehow both saying the truth at once, yes.
And I was being crazy?
Yeah.
Land of the living.
Well, I mean, sands of time.
Sands?
Did you ever fuck a woman from behind, or are you just a from front or from the side guy? You ever fuck a woman from behind? Get,
you know, well, I've got the,
He's gay.
On the way!
I've got the what? Pubic lice.
Sure.
And that was, and that's been such a pro, and so just always, so you gotta be careful. And you can't, and you can't get pregnant from behind either, so.
No, for sure. And
I'm gonna get my dick out.
You can't get pregnant, of course. Mm-hmm. Because the it gets confused and all the semen and so on, of course, swims out the bottom.
Are you guys gonna put music behind this, or is it just
a lot of music?
Because otherwise, it would sound like really.
All right, that's time.
What?
Bye.
It's time. Bye. 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 Fuck you.